types of theatre, the black box theatre. Now, this may be one that you have at school or somewhere to rehearse in. It means a smaller scale space, often blacked out, your sort of studio space. It's up to the actors and the directors where they put their audience, whether they're end on or in the round, but the space itself is usually square or rectangular, hence the name black box theatre or black box studio.